Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu states, when Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to recite the chapter containing recitation prostration, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to prostrate himself, and we would also prostrate ourselves along with him. And even some of us would not find a place to place his forehead. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1295.